What's going on, everybody? It's Latuna Buzz Lightbeer, and I'm going to do my best to keep this intro super short. A few days ago, I posted my Ultimate Technomonger build guide video, and today, I wanted to use this trials run as a, let's call it, techno tune-up. You know, to see what it could do, and also to stress test my PC rig. This run totals a little under 18 minutes on APOC Tier 30 with absolutely no commentary, and to be honest, I wasn't really taking it all that serious. The recording, however, is rendered in 4K and at 120 FPS, which is now how I play the game, and I was also trying to push my recording software to its limits just to see how much it could handle. If you have any questions about the build itself, I will include a link to my build guide video in the video description below, or just leave them in the comments section and I will do my best to answer them. Remember to smash that sub button and help the cause as we make that last little push to 100,000 channel subscribers, and don't forget to ring the bell to receive all my future upload alerts.
Atuma thought these ferals were following some primal instinct, but to where? Is father's power drawing them? Is it drawing me? With the power the father wielded, I've no doubt his people worshipped him as a god. The anomaly's been twisting this place apart for centuries. Maybe because this is so close to whatever the anomaly comes from, will all of Enoch look like this? Tuma said the father built a palace over his passage. Find his throne room. I can probably find the entrance.
Yeah, right back at you.
This has got to be the palace. Now to find the throne room. Looks like Father's throne room. Must have been pretty impressive once. All the stories she told me, they were about her. She was here for all of it. Some kind of private chambers. This is in English. Who the hell else has been here? Not Monroy, his people never got out of the desert. These carvings are a thousand... Here we go. This must be Father's secret passage. No one else has been passed here in a thousand years. father must have sealed the passage with this obelisk somehow. Must be a way to break the seal. Father must have written all this. Atuma said he was consumed by his visions. The past and future. Everything. My God. The size of this well. This must be the source of all of Father's madness. Maybe of everything that's driven this whole world mad. If Father was writing in English centuries ago, galaxies away from Earth, what else did he know? Holy shit, look at all these creatures. But they're not moving. Huh. Almost peaceful. Was the father building a goddamn army in some kind of stasis? For what? They're still not moving. If they were guarding something, they'd be waking up by now. Maybe I'm not the threat that we're meant for. Not that I'm complaining. Think I'll keep quiet all the same. This place. It must have been drawing them all here. Answering some call to join Father's army.
Whatever. It's time to die. Even if you had to wait here 1,000 years for it. All this time you waited to fight for this place. Hope it was worth it.